Hello, YouTube people. It's Grispa here, and I'm back with one free man, the Mr. Mortensen, and Geogaming.
Hello, people of the internet.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Oh, and every time apparently I mistakenly created a human spider by putting the
limbs of a cannibal
up here.
I don't know what he's doing, but, you know, he did a thing.
Every time I try to say hello, everyone would just, like, say hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
I was waiting for Josh, and then I didn't plan to wait for everyone.
So we're going to go on an adventure today, because they opened up that new little area where we tried to get into before. There are some rules with it. You do have to have a key card for it, so we have to find the key card first. And also, you can't actually save past that point, so yeah.
Fun, happy go times.
Yeah, but we need to go get some...
And I need to eat again.
Drinks. We need to get some drinks.
Oh, there's a green limb drawing rack.
Yeah,
I'm the only one who hasn't really been keeping track of the game. Besides, like, you know, so what's behind this door?
Drugs.
What's behind?
We don't know. Nobody knows unless they do it.
Nobody knows?
Yeah, no, we haven't been past the door yet.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why we've been waiting for them to open it up for us for like 3 months, I think. No, longer than that, even.
Yeah, at least like, actually, I think five. I think 5 months.
Close to half a year at. Probably.
Yeah, half a year. It's Jesus quite a mysterious thing that we have not been able to see.
So let's go get some sodas real quick.
Yeah, let's get some
sodas. So we've also learned that apparently, or at least I've learned, because I didn't know this, apparently you've been able to beat the game this whole time? No idea how. I have no idea how to beat it.
Whatever we were doing was incorrect.
Yeah, we're just surviving.
We were building a base. Maybe if you cut down every tree in the game, you win.
Oh, God.
I mean,
no.
Hashtag
Oh, thank God, it's finally raining.
You guys were doing a pretty good job.
We'll have water when we get back to base.
Not if it's unloaded. It won't fill.
Geo, stay there. That's your job now.
No.
I don't know where, like, any of this stuff is, so I'm just
well,
going in
I'm
direction.
Just following you, so I guess I'm running this direction now.
Yeah, I'm following you guys.
I'm playing music. It's helping.
Yeah, I don't know where the soda stuff is.
That's why I was like, what
are careful, Mortensen. YouTube might copyright that.
Yeah, of course.
They were going to copyright it. They would have righted it by now.
Yeah.
I've used it 100
wow.
times.
Wow, by now, during the video, I'm just kidding.
Well, no.
Suitcases,
I mean,
mid-video.
Bear.
They take off monetization for everything.
Whatever.
There's mushrooms. Candy bar.
Oh. My hair is in my face. That's kind of annoying me.
Oh, medicine. There's a bunch of suitcases here.
Okay,
well,
wait.
Some of them are just flares.
I'm like way behind because I need to drink something and my stamina's
Mortensen.
Yeah.
There is a candy bar over here if you want it.
Candy bar?
Or snack bar.
Snack bar.
I know there's a camp that had a bunch of sodas. I just don't know where it was at.
It's over by the beach. I believe.
Yeah. For sure. This is a random direction. We don't know where we are right now. This is where the den mother thingamajig did the thing.
I think I have a piece of hair stuck on my teeth.
That
I don't know how.
Is random.
Here. Because here.
Like, here seriously, this is bugging the hell out of me. Like, how the hell did I get a piece of hair stuck in between my teeth?
Because
I don't know
reasons.
I swear I don't eat my hair.
Don't do it. Don't eat the hair.
Don't you do it. You involuntarily eat here.
Where did everyone else go?
We went several different directions because I'm trying to find soda.
Soda.
Oh, I'm right behind you.
I'm attempting to follow you guys.
Swung my sword at you.
What?
You scared me a little bit.
First. I guess I'm drinking alcohol. Yay. I am now slightly tipsy. Oh, look, a lizard.
Yes, drunkenly kill that lizard.
Yes.
Ow. That's gross. Don't eat the mushrooms.
Well, yeah! God dang it, Theo.
This is not the correct page.
I just wanted to see if I start tripping, that's all. Jeez.
Jesus. It's not those kind of shrooms, man! Oh, do not run that way too far.
Oh, look, dirt. Let's get covered in dirt.
The best is grown.
Oh, yeah, we're here again. Well, we're back to where we started, so.
Kind of, yeah.
I'm assuming it's a little windy.
And here they come.
Oh, is there someone behind
us? They're back.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come to speak to you again.
Where the heck is that place with all the sodas? I need them.
Not the way we're going.
Let's go back. It's kind of the way we're going.
Yeah, we're going towards that way now. That's what that's, you know, yeah.
I need something
to
drink.
I'm following Geo.
Whoa, that moon.
The beach is that way. I know that.
Pretty sure it's not necessarily where the beach is.
It's close by the beach.
Geo, you're running back to our base.
Am I?
No.
No, I'm running this way.
I hear some. I don't like it.
Now we're heading towards Snowy Mountains.
Yay! And the paint. This is the cave that goes into the sinkhole over here.
Is it?
Well, it's like 500 meters away, but you know, still over here.
Right there.
Hey, monster dude! Hey, monster dude! Come back! I'll kill you. Double team.
I have two attacking
finish him off,
me.
Finish him off.
On my way.
He is dead. Oh, wow, yeah, you guys
are having fun. Ow. God damn it.
Finish him off. Okay, he's dead.
I have no armor. Awesome. Come
here. Hey, kill him.
Jerk.
You are
no
dead,
witnesses.
Sir. Good day, sir. Well, we have four bodies. We have four bodies, so we might as well just take him back. Because we're going the wrong direction anyway. There's a body down here. Wait, where is it?
But you're going away from the house right now.
I'm looking for the body I just lost. That's what I said, there's a body over here. Where's the body? Can't see the body. Whatever.
I need to get some bones for armor. Because I'm completely out.
Yeah. Well, we have
four bodies.
We have like 100. We have 100 bones back at the base, so.
100 plus, yeah.
Oh wow, you can't.
This would be sufficient.
Open your crafting book while holding a body.
Oh look, a chair. It's off the cliff.
Covered in dirt.
Amanda, I'm just following you.
That's fine. It's cool to see our pathway in the dark. down into the center of the hole.
Oh yeah.
I'm wondering where that key card could be.
Next to some paint, probably. Somewhere in the world.
Well, yeah, obviously. I don't want to have to search for like 10 days just to find it, even though that's probably what's going to happen. We'll finish these four episodes, come back in 2 weeks, and then do another four and be like, where the hell is this thing?
What is going on? We're lost. Help us find our way,
please. Do you think we could split up in twos and search different caves?
Meh.
Yeah, people are kind of resisting
we'll probably die.
That's the best way to do it, but, you know. Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, I could get into a fist fight with a dead mother.
Oh, let's cut some limbs off. No leg. Oh. One leg? Two leg.
Just a bit of leg.
Just a bit of leg.
Why are you cutting off limbs?
To add to the human spider on the food rack.
Use them as bones more than anything.
Well, I think when you eat them, you get the bones.
You get one bone, but I think if you burn them, you get like two or three.
Well, keep their torso and burn the torso.
Don't take another stack of things.
The torso should be good enough for a couple bones. Here, have a torso. This rack has a lot of legs right now. A bit of leg.
What the hell? Do we not have non-contaminated racks now?
Water? What?
Not contaminated. Like, they're filled with cannibal limbs.
They're not. It's not contaminated. It's just, you know, human.
Yeah, you can eat them.
Yeah, you can eat them. Fine.
I mean,
they're like, oh, look, a bone.
Not preferred, though.
A bone! Oh, look, two more bones. Oh, sure. Two more bones.
Well, it won't hurt you if you eat them now. As long as
really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. As long as they're not spoiled, you've always been able to eat them.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
I don't know if they even still have
the all animation. Of the dried food I had in my inventory is now raw.
Oh, yeah. God damn it, why?
What?
Oh, we have
mine's
raw food
still
suddenly. Yeah, mine is raw.
Here, do we have one of these?
You probably picked it up this episode, though. I picked it up last episode. Or last attempt at an episode, rather. It's not really a full episode.
Come on, water, boil.
Should I eat this green leg, perhaps? It's probably dried.
This green leg?
I can't pick it up for whatever reason. There we go.
Oh, I guess it doesn't hurt you.
It is. It's dried and spoiled. Well, it is dried, so. Who cares?
Yes.
I'm gonna eat it. They didn't even give me animation. Well, they gave me an animation, but it didn't hurt me. So.
Yeah.
Hey guys, if you need it, there's bird meat in the fire. It's the small, generic meat. I killed a couple crows, got some feathers.
Can it rain soon so I get some water, please?
No. You have to drink alcohol or, soda.
It's like, the thing that sucks, you can't make any more because the turtles have been, like, broken for 2 months.
What are you talking about?
You can't get the shells anymore. So you can't get any more things.
You want another one?
You only get shells from the ones in the water. You don't get it from tortoises. You get it from the turtles.
Sea turtles.
Yes, sea turtles. You get them from sea turtles, not tortoises, which is what you've been killing, and you keep saying you don't get a shell from them because they don't give it to you. Only
they
from sea
turtles.
They used to. I've never seen it before,
and I know that for a fact, because I've killed them on land and they've dropped it. So, yeah, there's that.
I've never seen a tortoise drop one.
You haven't killed a lot of them before they broke them. Or made them correct or whatever, I don't know.
I can probably go through all my videos and you won't see a single tortoise drop a shell.
Well, they've dropped it for me, so there's that. And even Josh is saying so I think, you know.
I mean, I've never seen them drop them, but then again, you guys play this more than I have.
Yeah. I've actually never even seen the turtles in the freaking sea before, so at least not in the game, that's what I meant to say.
What?
I haven't seen them in the water, so there's that.
We see them crawl out of the water every time we go to a beach!
I don't.
Oh my lord.
I'm gonna go see if I can find some freaking...
It's not my fault the game is broken, hello. And I don't see them for whatever reason, because I'm client or something.
We have that problem.
Yeah, a lot of things are broken.
Also, what berries are poisonous to me are not always poisonous to you guys.
Yeah, like,
vice versa.
Snowberries for you can be blueberries for me. I'm just like, oh, this is good. This is good for me.
Yeah, I gotta go find some soda before we go anywhere.
Yeah, well, it's definitely an opposite direction of last time.
Look at you making decorations.
Well, I have so many skulls, I'm just trying to get rid of them.
Skulls?
Yeah, I have no idea where this camp will be, though. God dang it.
Yeah, that's the direction we went last time. That's not correct direction.
Well, we kind of did a loop instead of just going this way.
Yeah, wait, have you guys already left the face?
God damn it!
I'm right here.
I mean, aren't you the one that said we shouldn't split up?
Well, I didn't think anyone else was going to follow me, so... Where'd the other one go?
Wait... I haven't left yet. I was making a skull lamp.
And I'm mainly talking about inside the caves. That's where we run into the big monsters. That's the ones I don't want to go up on my own. Do we know where the plane is?
Nope.
Not that way.
Okay, then which way is it?
Every time we leave the base, it starts to rain.
It's definitely not that way, for sure. The plane isn't there. I mean, the openness, aka the open, no trees, aka plane. Not like actual plane.
Well, just if you can help me find the plane, that probably help us find the other thing, because they're usually pretty close together, if I'm not mistaken.
Is it near the red flag?
I think the red flag means
don't go towards it. Oh, look, suitcases. Even better. Ow. That doesn't typically hurt me. Whatever. That wasn't a very far drop. That was a bush, not a cannibal. I don't know why I got scared of a bush. Snacks? No, no soda, but a lot of snacks. Oh, alcohol.
Am I the only one
decent.
Hearing this?
What?
No, I'm hearing it too.
Hearing
at least,
what?
At least noises aren't just like broken. Noises are for everyone.
Hearing what?
Oh, there's the plane.
He's screaming?
Nope, I don't hear it at all.
Like, don't worry, Gio, I was hearing it.
Me too.
You're not crazy.
Yeah, right, see, cool. The host is always broken in every situation. We hear everything.
Well, no, usually I do hear them, but I'm just not hearing them right that second. I could have been a little bit too far away from them.
Ow. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Wait, I'm not even... Okay, so... Ooh. It's not... It doesn't say I'm thirsty. Like, it doesn't say I'm, like... I forgot how to speak language. It doesn't say I need to drink water, so I'm like, why am I getting hurt? Dying of thirst, that's what it was. Jesus.
Right. Oh god. Random glitches.
You know what I'm gonna do? Just cause I'm lazy.
No, don't build anything to help you jump up. It's not hard. Already up here, see?
I'm eating plain food because it's been here for a very, very long time.
Yeah, that's a
good
idea.
How do you get up there?
Just jump.
There we
go. I mean, in space.
Yeah, I've definitely tried to jump on it before and can't. Exactly,
jump
that high.
Towards the left corner.
Yeah,
the left corner. Oh, look, a lot of alcohol. And some soda.
Nope.
You're really building stairs. I mean, it does make sense, but actually, in a way, it doesn't, because they can jump up here too, then.
Alright, hold on.
So you made a thing like a one thing here that's hard enough to jump on. You. So because they can't jump that far. Or jump at all, in fact.
Actually, they can. Walk on steps, though.
Well, they can't walk. They can't do parkour.
They
if they
won't.
Can do parkour, then...
Let's just say... They say they won't.
if they could, they definitely haven't done it yet.
I've seen them do some pretty good jumps just to get into our base, so.
It's so easy to jump up here, too.
Okay.
Did you get our idea?
It's just this.
No, I won't lie.
What? Did you see that?
That's what's been happening to me. I can't get it.
No, you didn't. I got banged into the ground and lost half my health.
Oh.
So.
Yeah, so, Gio?
Be
over
careful.
Here. Jump here. Jump here.
Whoa! Whoa!
Okay, I'll... Yeah, that's a glitch. That's a... Don't worry about it.
I thought I was...
It's a... It's the one I was like, oh, we can use this as a speedrun. See? You just start flying. Whee! Oh, it didn't work that time.
I believe I can fly. I know. Very delayed.
Whoa! That bounced me back instead. That's what made me get hurt by being banged in the ground. Whee! I want to do that again. I want to get banged into the ground. I'd lose all my health and die.
Okay. If that's what you really want.
Are you getting it, Gio?
It's so precise, too.
Whatever.
So
thank you.
Whoa, I got banged back again.
We can destroy it afterwards. If necessary.
Why do I have the same bestiaries on two?
I totally messed that up, but I don't care.
No, my OCD. I'm going to go insane. Anyway.
Then fix it. Ooh.
No, you already did. Whoa! Yeah, I was about to fix it too, but he's fixing it instead. I flew pretty far there. Whoa! Okay,
just watch out.
Why are you following a tree?
Because it needs this, it for the stairs. Watch out!
Whoa! Imagine how amazing it would be if I literally flew back into the tree. Anyway.
How many did that make?
We needed it.
Two more.
Chop down another tree.
Okay. Oh, cheers, again. Got it.
Hurting myself.
Watch out.
Whoa! Oh, that was really good. I landed all the way over here in one jump.
I am lagging.
I'm impressed with just how effective this is.
Just trying. Oh, there's one soda. There's another soda.
Well, let me pick up the soda. Wait, what?
Okay, I'm glad we came here because there's soda here.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, I thought I already collected all the soda.
That's also client side because the game sucks.
Okay then.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's amazing, quite frankly.
You're in my way.
You're in mine.
Whoa.
Yeah, Mortensen,
Josh, I landed over
I'm
here.
A little disappointed in you. You keep referring to this as a game, not a glitch.
Oh, yeah, it's a glitch, not a game, sorry. Forget it.
Okay, so I think we're at 20 minutes, right?
Yes, we are.
52.
What?
21 minutes and 52 seconds.
I'm at 22. Well,
anyways, so, guys, we're going to call that one there. Next episode, we'll start going into the caves and hunting down the key card. Hopefully that's somewhere where it's at. So thank you all for
hopefully.
Watching. Yeah, so thank you all for watching. Like, subscribe below. Go check out these other three people, and we shall see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.